going on in here? Seem broken. Awesome. So we got Justin here to show us some of his kit and start setting it up and stuff. What you got?
This is my little bass drum. It's a 20 by 15 cannabis ash. This thing's a little monster and I love it.
I'll throw a little link right.
Make sure to check the all the other videos. There's some new stuff. But yeah, these are super sweet drums. Put brass lugs on it so the drum's more resonant. Brass resonates better than the other stuff. It's awesome. Alright, cue the heavenly chorus. You can edit that in, the heavenly chorus. Solid metal snare, 3 millimeters of solid brass die cast hoops. This one's the 10 lug, black nickel hardware.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
So we got Justin in the ISO booth now, and we're just doing like a drum check basically, seeing like what the levels are and shit like that. And I got him doing the beat for the song. I'm gonna fuck him up, watch. Yeah, come check it out. He's going
down.
So this is roughly the song we're gonna be doing today. Try to get all the MIDI out. Let's see if we can pull it off with some instruments. Listen to his drums real quick and see what that sounds like. Yeah, the snare, when you're hitting the snare drum, sounds really fucking mean. So you have headroom.
Cool.
So if you need to hit it, it's not gonna peak.
That's what I'm gonna do the intro on.
Yeah. So let me get headphones set up in there for you.
Cool.
And then
maybe we'll Snapchat some shredding.
Snapchat shredding.
On Costa del Sol. We do guitar tracks today. Justin's gonna give me a hand with that. It can't be in two places at once.